Three terrorists were killed in a gunfight that broke out in Jammu and Kashmir's Shopian district early on Tuesday after police and army launched a joint operation, news agency ANI reported. The encounter site is 400 to 500 meters away from the army's Rashtriya Rifles camp. This is the fourth encounter in the district in less than 10 days. As many as 19 terrorists have been killed in the previous encounters in South Kashmir's Shopian district.